Alright, folks, we're jumping back into this. We're gonna finish this drive. This load. What is this? Oh, charcoal dust.
Ready to roll.
Gonna wait until I get up here for a rest stop. Oh well. Oh well.
This way, not that way.
It's cool as hell. I forgot about turning on the adaptive high beams. That's cool. Forgot about that. curious about something. Oh, back road and replacing. So I have been there. Okay. Is the nearest way station. There you go, all the way down there. Okay.
Let's get going. Go straight on. That's right. Get ready to turn right. Computing. Straight up. That's right.
Button's coming.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right, and then you know it. Continue straight on. Go straight on. That's right.
Yep. That is the weirdest place to have a way station, but
well, get ready to turn left.
Not that way. For a minute, folks. The adaptive feature of the high beams is a nice welcome add-on from SES. Hoping to see the moon tonight, but guess not. Maybe the next time I drive. Nice.
Go straight on. That's right.
Allergies suck.
Go straight on. That's right.
No shit, Sherlock. I plan on it. Please, no more way stations. I am sorry about that, but allergies. Alright, trying this shit again.
Go
course I got Grandpa and everybody going way below the speed limit. And I am so sorry about the mute.
Go straight on. That's right.
Keep trying to catch it before it happens, but you know, allergies are never fun. Post nasal drip.
Go straight on. That's right.
Really, get me up to 55 and then, oh, no, you gotta slow it back down to 45. And 35. Here we go. Now we're climbing. Now we're climbing back up here. Nice.
damn airplane down. Oh, yep, here we go again.
Yeah, I was going the right way. That's one of the funky interchanges. On Kenworth dealer.
I don't care. Where the hell is all this traffic coming from? Yeah, I'm gonna make this one the longest episode. No, that isn't a recovery. I'm leaving that in there.
Yeah, I forget they were having the used truck dealer come in. You know what? You guys are pissing me off. Could have waited. I got to. No, I don't want to go that way. What? Never knew that one. Photo studio, photo mode. Oh well.
Yeah, it will. I know what this is. This is $1 million highway. Of course. Oh, I hope there's a gas station nearby. You just dawned on me where we're at. Yep.
No stopping on the bridge. Oh. Trucks. Oh, please tell me there's a gas station here. Yeah. Right there. Cool.
Okay, here we go. Make sure you put your seatbelt on now. Go straight on.
No turn on red. As long as they don't say that, I do. And the turn on red. $548. this is gonna be a super long episode, but Grand Junction. I've been to Grand Junction, Colorado.
Go straight up. That's
Colorado River. Are you fucking kidding me? That jackass actually stopped her.
Keep left, and then turn left. Turn left. Go straight up. That's right.
This is confusing as shit. Roots. Fruta. Frutia. Oh, we've made it to Utah. Come on, dude, I got away from you, moved over, so I didn't have to. Oh, my lung. It's after 8 o'clock. Yeah, I'm starting to get tired. When I get tired, that's when I start making these dumb shit and mistakes. Sorry about hitting the mic, but my bad. But see, I didn't hit nobody. Backed right up. Pulled right away without hitting anybody for a change. I know, technically I just cheated. Not bad. Wait, let me see that again. Yep, I have that one. Is there a quick travel? Is there a travel? Oh, there we go. Oh, I go take care of my truck. And then I'm gonna call the episode there. Go have a cigarette. Hey, Rumba. Uh-uh. 121. think that's pretty much it. Oh wait, where was it? And there she is, new paint job. That is where I'm going to leave it here, folks. I will see you guys in the next one.